In 2017, a diver named Daryl Miklos decided to follow a 50-year-old map given to him by astronaut Gordon Cooper. The map charted anomalies in the water. Miklos decided to follow the map and discovered this mysterious wreck.
Look at this! This is fantastic! I've seen the wreck! The photo is bad!
I'm not exactly sure what it is, but it's definitely not a period shipwreck.
The wreck is hundreds of years old, and Miklos believes it could be extraterrestrial.
The chart is right on. Thank you, Gordo.